Hello, everyone. I am Yannis Yortsos, Dean of the USC Viterbi School of Engineering. I have the pleasure to announce the winner of this year's Maseeh Entrepreneurship Prize competition, following the final competition that took place last week on April 16. We had six outstanding finalists this year. The competition was ferocious. The winning team wins a significant cash prize and other benefits to help them grow their idea and their startup, courtesy of MEPC and our many friends and supporters of the competition. After a long and careful deliberation by the judges, the winner of the competition emerged. On behalf of the MEPC committee, I am pleased to announce that the winner of the 2021 MEPC competition is WaterShield. WaterShield is commercializing a technology that uses photolithography to fabricate chemical-free, octopi-inspired skin adhesives. This innovation allows the adhesives to attach and detach safely and painlessly from skin under wet conditions. This is important for cancer patients who must carefully protect their central lines from potential infection. Congratulations to WaterShield and to all participating teams, and many thanks to our judges, Dr. Alice Liu, Vice Dean Alice Meng, and all our Thai staff. And fight on.